12 hacks to lose weight effortlessly. Number 12, sniff a piece of fruit.
I know this may sound strange, but it really does work.
Dr. Alan R. Hirsch of the Smell and Taste Treatment Research Foundation, located in Chicago, tried this experiment with 3,000 participants. Hirsch discovered that the more often people sniffed fruit, the less hungry they became and the more weight loss they shed, with an average of 30 pounds each. The purpose of the investigation was to see whether inhaling certain aromas would aid in weight loss with overweight people. Other sweet-smelling scents included peppermint, green apples, bananas, and vanilla. The sense of smell is critical when it comes to our eating habits. Our sense of smell can make us become hungrier than we actually are. So when we sniff foods like these, it tricks our brain into thinking that we're eating it. So not only does this curb our appetite, but we also end up eating less. Number 11. Eat a bigger breakfast than dinner. Also known as a reverse diet, it incorporates minimizing processed food and eating whole, minimally processed food. This doesn't necessarily mean you have to eat heavy foods in the morning, but you just have to make it your biggest meal while making your dinner the smallest meal. Keep in mind that eating a big breakfast like waffles with syrup, bacon, sausage, or ham isn't going to help with your nutrient needs or shed the pounds. Choose foods high in whole grains and protein like fruits and vegetables. Remember, a number of calories you eat will depend on your gender, size, and activity level, so don't try to overdo your diet. Eating a hearty breakfast, then just skipping it entirely, will help you get the nutrients you need and will prevent you from overeating later in the day. Plus, those who eat breakfast tend to make healthier eating choices as the day goes on, have more energy, and have better control of their weight. Number 10. Skip the food shows and food commercials. Ever watch a cooking show on the Food Network and suddenly you find your mouth watering and belly growling? Well, seeing food on the big screen will make you want food in your stomach, and not the healthy kind either. Fieldwork published in Health Psychology analyzed the impact food-based television ads had on consumers. They discovered that exposure to food commercials caused viewers watching TV to snack more.
Viewers were not necessarily craving the food advertised, but wanted to snack on food in general.
Also, watching cooking shows for recipe ideas has been associated with a greater risk for obesity. So grab your remote and switch off that Rachel Ray and DVR your favorite shows instead. By having the power to skip past the ads helps defeat the intensity and cravings for sweets and junk food. Number 9. Laugh it off. Laughter is good for your soul and body. Dr. William Fry from Stanford University states laughing heartily at least 5 times a day has the same effects as working on a rowing machine for 10 minutes. Laughing has a ton of benefits. A good chuckle increases your circulation and heart rate, and it also provides a minute workout for your insides and tones your abdominals. It also decreases stress, boosts your immune system, and even reverses aging by oxygenating the cells. Laughing acts like a muscle relaxant with great calming effects. So you're technically getting a great workout by not doing anything at all except laughing. Just 5 to 15 minutes of laughter can burn away 50 calories, which can help you lose 5 pounds in a year. Number 8. Surround yourself with positive people. Drop those toxic people in your life and fill it with friends who support you. Not only is it an excellent move for your happiness and well-being, but it could be also good for your midriff, especially if those negative Nellies were the type to criticize you and your appearance. Research published in the Social Psychology Journal of Personal Relationships discovered that women who received words of encouragement and acceptance towards their body were more likely to shed the pounds and stabilize their weight,
while those who heard negative messages about their weight were more likely to gain the pounds.
In addition to the research, your friends may also have some small influence on your controlled eating habits as well. If you're trying to keep your weight at bay, instead of going to grab a late-night bite with friends, suggest activities that don't include eating. Opt for a walk, painting, or a class instead. Number 7. Get a full night's rest. Researchers from 3 German universities and a university in Sweden learned sleep deprivation is connected with feelings of hunger and having higher blood levels of the hunger hormone known as ghrelin. In their study, they discovered the less sleep a person got, the more hungry they were and minimized the amount of energy they had for the day. Also, those who regularly stay up late at night were more likely to eat junk food, eat more during the late afternoon, and weighed more. Research published in the Obesity Journal stated those who slept late and woke up late ate an additional 248 calories, compared to those people who go to bed early and wake up earlier. When you're on the run with an empty stomach, you feel much hungrier than you would with a good night's rest. So when in doubt, just turn off the lights, grab a pillow, and get comfy underneath the blankets. Number 6. Chew your food thoroughly. I know this may sound obvious, but chewing your food is critical in maintaining a healthy weight. Chewing your food thoroughly allows you to consume more nutrients and allows for easier digestion. Several research studies show that even though longer chewing leads to more time in finishing a meal, eating slowly can ultimately help you lose weight by eating less. For example, eating your dinner twice as long as you regularly would immediately would help you regulate your portion control, which naturally subsides calorie consumption. It takes an average of 20 minutes for your brain to alert your stomach that you're full, so this may demonstrate why the National Center for Biotechnology Information stated that people felt fuller when they ate their food slowly. In addition, they also ended up eating about 10% fewer calories when they consumed their food at a slower rate. Number 5. Keep good food close.
Being lazy plays a prominent role in choosing your food, both good and bad.
An experiment published in Appetite discovered students at St. Bonaventure University in New York separated people in three groups. One group sat with buttered popcorn about 6 feet away and placed apple slices within reach. Another group sat with buttered popcorn within reach and apple slices 6 feet away, while the last group sat with foods in reach. They found that participants ate whatever food was nearest to them, even though they preferred to eat the popcorn over the apples. But this is a good way to organize your food and eliminate the junk and processed snacks by keeping it hidden and putting the healthy snacks within reach. Number 4. Switch out your chair. A fun and easy way to lose weight and tone up is to switch out your old-fashioned office chair for a stability ball. Not only will this help you strengthen your back, core, and legs, but you'll burn more calories too. Sports-certified dietitian Jill Kogel says that by replacing your old chair with a sports ball can help you burn an extra 100 calories a day, meaning you could shed away almost 9 pounds if you work 300 days in a year. It also helps you to sit up straight. Even if you don't want to spend a full shift sitting on an exercise ball, you can always do it at home too. While your mind can affect your body can also change your mind. Even though sitting up straight in your chair might feel strange, this power pose can actually boost your mood, which lowers stress and levels of cortisol, a fat-storing hormone. Sitting up straight instead of slouching at your desk also tightens your abs since you're engaging more muscles. Number 3. Drink a lot of water. A study in Obesity Journal found that people who consumed 2 glasses of water before eating consumed up to 90% fewer calories over the course of a meal. Water is filling, so researchers have stated that added water consumption may also displace calories generally spent on high-energy drinks. Water is essential in the metabolic process that keeps your body hydrated, guaranteeing that your body is working properly and keeps your energy pumping. The Journal of Clinical Endocrinology and Metabolism also discovered that gulping just over 2 cups of water also increased the metabolic rate by 30% in just half an hour. This is because water decreases the amount of fat stored in your body, and since water has 0 calories, you are mostly losing the pounds effortlessly. So don't hesitate to drink up and stay hydrated. Number 2. Eat in front of a mirror. Scientists at the University of Central Florida discovered that eating your food in front of a mirror and watching yourself eat the unhealthy food like French fries and cake can actually make food less appetizing. Those who participated in the experiment had to eat a slice of cake in front of a mirror, while others had to eat a fruit salad in another room with no mirror. Those with fruit salad ate it all, but those who ate the cake felt uncomfortable and found the cake unappealing. Another study showed that eating in front of a mirror reduced the amount they ate by almost a third. The notion of having to look yourself in the eyes has a reflection on your personal goals and standards, so this practice can help people lose weight and eat less. So hang up that mirror in your dining area, and the next time you feel tempted to scarf down some pizza or pie, just try eating in front of a mirror and see if you'll be able to finish it. Number 1. Listen to some music. Several studies have demonstrated that listening to calm and relaxing music can minimize the production of cortisol, which is responsible for fat storage, stress, and carbohydrate cravings. Whether you're at work, school, or studying, play some ambient slow jazz and just immerse yourself in the music. Research findings published in Psychological Reports show that soft music also leads to less food consumption and allows you to enjoy your food more. This is why many upscale restaurants will play slow and soft music in their establishments. Other studies have also discovered that loud music or the television can block your sense of hearing, which hinders body cues telling your brain that you're already full. So this is one big reason why you might always feel hungry when watching your favorite Netflix series or movie.
If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. Thanks for watching.
12 hacks to lose weight effortlessly. Number 12. Sniff a piece of fruit.
I know this may sound strange, but it really does work.
Dr. Alan R. Hirsch of the Smell and Taste Treatment Research Foundation, located in Chicago, tried this experiment with 3,000 participants. Hirsch discovered that the more often people sniffed fruit, the less hungry they became and the more weight loss they shed, with an average of 30 pounds each. The purpose of the investigation was to see whether inhaling certain aromas would aid in weight loss with overweight people. Other sweet-smelling scents included peppermint, green apples, bananas, and vanilla. The sense of smell is critical when it comes to our eating habits. Our sense of smell can make us become hungrier than we actually are. So when we sniff foods like these, it tricks our brain into thinking that we're eating it. So not only does this curb our appetite, but we also end up eating less. Number 11. Eat a bigger breakfast than dinner. Also known as a reverse diet, it incorporates minimizing processed food and eating whole, minimally processed food. This doesn't necessarily mean you have to eat heavy foods in the morning, but you just have to make it your biggest meal while making your dinner the smallest meal. Keep in mind that eating a big breakfast like waffles with syrup, bacon, sausage, or ham isn't going to help with your nutrient needs or shed the pounds. Choose foods high in whole grains and protein like fruits and vegetables. Remember, a number of calories you eat will depend on your gender, size, and activity level, so don't try to overdo your diet. Eating a hearty breakfast, then just skipping it entirely, will help you get the nutrients you need and will prevent you from overeating later in the day. Plus, those who eat breakfast tend to make healthier eating choices as the day goes on, have more energy, and have better control of their weight. Number 10. Skip the food shows and food commercials. Ever watch a cooking show on the Food Network and suddenly you find your mouth watering and belly growling? Well, seeing food on the big screen will make you want food in your stomach, and not the healthy kind either. Fieldwork published in Health Psychology analyzed the impact food-based television ads had on consumers. They discovered that exposure to food commercials caused viewers watching TV to snack more.
Viewers were not necessarily craving the food advertised, but wanted to snack on food in general.
Also, watching cooking shows for recipe ideas has been associated with a greater risk for obesity. So grab your remote and switch off that Rachel Ray and DVR your favorite shows instead. By having the power to skip past the ads helps defeat the intensity and cravings for sweets and junk food. Number 9. Laugh it off. Laughter is good for your soul and body. Dr. William Fry from Stanford University states laughing heartily at least 5 times a day has the same effects as working on a rowing machine for 10 minutes. Laughing has a ton of benefits. A good chuckle increases your circulation and heart rate, and it also provides a minute workout for your insides and tones your abdominals. It also decreases stress, boosts your immune system, and even reverses aging by oxygenating the cells. Laughing acts like a muscle relaxant with great calming effects. So you're technically getting a great workout by not doing anything at all except laughing. Just 5 to 15 minutes of laughter can burn away 50 calories, which can help you lose 5 pounds in a year. Number 8. Surround yourself with positive people. Drop those toxic people in your life and fill it with friends who support you. Not only is it an excellent move for your happiness and well-being, but it could be also good for your midriff, especially if those negative Nellies were the type to criticize you and your appearance. Research published in the Social Psychology Journal of Personal Relationships discovered that women who received words of encouragement and acceptance towards their body were more likely to shed the pounds and stabilize their weight. While